We're back on the shtick, and we've been looking at Deborah Conway and Willie Ziga playing at Sheer Madness with the bass player, Simon Starr.
G'day, Henry.
Well, that was a fantastic performance, I must say.
It was a lot of fun. It was a very, very wet day, and something happened. The band was just a bit on fire that day. It was good. We needed to warm up, I think.
You've just done a large Australian tour all over. You haven't done Perth and Hobart yet, but you've basically done every other city in Australia.
Yeah, that's right. We started off at the Opera House, which was great. Had a couple of nights there. At QPAC in Brisbane, had a couple of nights there. And then the Arts Centre here, and now we're going off to Tassie and Perth in December.
And next year for Adelaide.
And next year for Adelaide.
And Bondi was like one of the best performances I've ever seen anywhere.
Yeah.
Besides the Arts Centre, which was sensational.
Yeah.
And you've also got a new band now called the S Trio.
Yeah. So it's Steve Magnusson, who's an amazing guitarist, Steve Grant, who's an amazing trumpeter, and myself. We play my songs that I've written, sort of singer-songwriter stuff, but done in a sort of in a Miles Davis sort of style. And we also singing with me is Alma Ziga, who's Willie and Deborah Conway's daughter, well, one of their three daughters, and she's just got the most incredible voice and the most incredible stage presence.
Looking forward to seeing that. I saw her with all the girls, Vicar and Linda and her two sisters, at the Arts Centre, which I personally think was one of the best shows I've ever seen anywhere.
Yeah.
And you were, of course, playing bass there, and it was just brilliant. And you've also got something in the pipeline called Yid,
yes,
with an exclamation mark.
Yeah, so Yid is a new project I cooked up with Willie Ziga. We talked about, we were just dreaming one day, and we talked about the idea of how much fun it would be to have a band that's like Talking Heads and Funkadelic, this big tribal groove band, with an early Duke Ellington big band, so with horns, and playing jungle sounds on the horns, and with a klezmer band, and with two electronica artists to make it sound relevant and modern with beats and loops and all that sort of thing. And so I've got literally the cream of the best horn players in Australia.
It's a 22-piece band,
unbelievable.
Wow.
Players. Between them, they've won every major award there is to be won in music in Australia. And Husky and Gid Price are going to be singing in it.
And Tommy Kalinske.
Tommy Kalinske is going to be reciting Yiddish literature while there are solos going. It's going to be a complete multimedia, amazing performance.
And Alex Burkhoff.
Alex Burkhoff on violin. He's part of the klezmer sort of unit. There are various units within this, mm-hmm, the mothership, or what I call the Yiddish mamaship.
Yiddish mamaship.
Yeah.
That's an amazing concept.
Yeah.
And you've just got back from Israel recently. You were there for 6.5 years.
Yeah.
And you've got three beautiful kids.
Yeah.
And one of them was born there, the other two were before.
Yeah.
And now you're back doing the Deborah and Willie tour and all of that, which is amazing. While you were there, you did an album called 27-4.
That's right. So I had the good, very, very good luck and the privilege of playing with some of the most amazing musicians, not just in Israel, but that I've ever heard anywhere. Omri Moore, the piano player, Itamar Duari, the percussionist, Yonatan Albalak, Shachar Chaziza, Uzi Ramirez, even Uri Harpaz from the Paravarim, which is an old legendary Israeli band, Arela Kaminsky. It was everyone from the youngest, most amazing players to the oldest, most amazing players. And it's my songs where I'm singing that I'll be doing with the S Trio and Alma.
Yeah.
So that was on Tel Aviv Beach before a gig, just in fact at the Namal.
At the Namal.
And, yeah. And,
fantastic. We love Tel Aviv Beach.
Yeah. So that was a great band. That record got played quite a lot on Israeli radio, on Shmonim Ushmone FM, which was wonderful.
And ultimately, you're really here to tell us about David Broza.
Yep, so it's very exciting for me that Broza is coming to Melbourne. Every time he's been here, I've been somewhere else. So he's coming here. He's just that rare combination of, it'd be enough if he was an incredibly virtuosic guitarist, and then he's an amazing singer, but he also is a great songwriter.
Mm-hmm.
And the three of them together, combined with this guy, has got such an amazing social awareness. And he's sometimes with people who are into peace building, they can be a little bit cold personally. He's just the warmest, most lovely, genuine human being, and he wants to connect with people So
last time he was here, I did an interview with him, and I've got the privilege of interviewing him again this time, which we'll show in another program. And he's performing at Temple Beth Israel.
He's performing TBI, which has been repurposed. They're repurposing it into a multifunction performance space because, you know, the seating is such that everyone's sort of on top of the stage, and they've spent a lot of money on the sound and baffling and some things in the interior decorating. It's just going to look fantastic. It's going to sound amazing. We're hoping to bring a lot more Israeli artists out and have them perform there.
Well, you'll be very lucky if you can get a seat at Temple Beth. And we're putting up the poster for that. We showed a little bit of David last week, yeah. And we're going to show a little bit more because we love him so much. Yeah. And he's going to be a real treat to film for me because I'm going to be filming him at the event. So we're just going to go out with him.
Great.
And it's been a real pleasure, Simon.
Thanks, Andy.
To have you on the show. And Simon's brother, Adam, is also another musical icon in Melbourne. And we'll be seeing a lot more of you guys as time goes on because you only play with the best.
That's the idea.
Yeah. Until then, we're going to wish you all shalom, and we'll see you next week with some more Shtick.
Magia, yom chadash. Yeah. 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 Yeah